We have arrived!
But, Grandpa, Granny, where is all the sand?
Well, this is a rocky beach. So instead of sand, it's full of rocks.
Oh, we wanted to build sand castles. What are we going to do?
Don't worry. There are plenty of fun things to do on this rocky beach. If you look around, you will find pools of water between the rocks. It's fun to see what's in them.
That's right. When the sea goes out, it always leaves behind something special in the rock pools.
Lily, what kind of things are we going to find?
Why don't you and your friend have a look in the rock pools and put what you find in the bucket?
Take a look in the rock pools on the beach and show Granny and Grandpa Pig the things you find.
Something very shiny.
It's a coin. Perhaps it once belonged to a pirate.
Whoa! I love pirates.
Are you enjoying your time with Granny and Grandpa Pig?
Yes, Mummy!
That's great. Now, how about we find a spot on the sand to sit down?
This place seems like a nice spot.
Let's make a sand castle. First, put sand in your bucket. Turn your bucket over and then lift it off. Ta-da! And now you can knock it down. I love sand castles. Let's go this way. Let's go for a swim.
Wait a minute. You can't go in like this.
Oh, all right.
Wait a minute. You can't go in like this.
Oh, all right. Hee-hee!